Hello, dear friend. Let's take a look at the energy for you for today. How are you doing? I hope you are well wherever you are, my lovely friends. Thank you for subscribing. Oh my gosh. There are two cards. Oops. One and two. Oh my gosh, everyone. Wow. You have this finding card with this beautiful transformation. So you found the truth. Have you found the truth? Well, are you seeking the truth? Are you trying to find something in your life? Whether it's your twin flame, your soulmate, your love life, or whether your life purpose. Are you trying to find something special in your life? You are undergoing beautiful transformation phases right now to become a butterfly. Oh my gosh. Congratulations. Whoever watching this video, your life will be more beautiful, more abundant, and happier, okay? Oh my gosh. All right. Wow. One more from the Mystic Wisdom Oracle deck. What's the energy for my lovely friend? Friendships, okay? Nurture your friendships. Nurture your relationship, okay? So whether it is your friendship with between your friends or family members, generally speaking, try to show the love and share the love with the world. And Dove, it's time for you to take a leap of faith. Leap of faith, because you have become beautiful butterfly now. You can achieve your dream. You can manifest something good, something amazing, okay? Whether it is your love life or whether it is your life purpose, success is coming your way. So go for it. Move forward. Have a wonderful day and night. I love you so much. Have you found it? I love you so much. Namaste. Bye. Talk to you later.